540 divided by 18. 5 is less, therefore next. 54 is not less, therefore with 54. 18 multiplied by which number is nearest to 54, but not greater. 18 multiplied by 4, 72 is greater. 18 multiplied by 3, 54 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Finish it with this number, therefore here complete, always complete with 0. Okay. Five 540 divided by 18 is here. Okay.